Two friends, it's Molar Mauler, and we are just finished up with Georgia, and now we're going to focus our attention on looking after Suleiman. Not to kind of mortal enemies, right? Constantinople, Istanbul. So we've got 8 turns left in the era. We're going into a golden age. He's in a dark. I don't know what he's going to do, if he's going to end up in a normal or if he's going to end up in a heroic. We do want to convert Istanbul to get the other 3 taxis points. And the other religion, Catholicism, I thought was going to be in Sweden, but it turns out that it is an Aztec religion, so we'll want to think about doing shenanigans there. Back to talking about shenanigans, that two promotion apostle thing is going to elude us, I think, for a little while. That might help us. We'll get some science, anything we convert with units, because we're the suzerain of Fez. Okay, so Batumi. It's their theater square. Rastavi, might as well get their military academy. We're going to put down a holy site and a encampment down here. Well, probably not the encampment, but at least the holy site. We can buy that tile in a turn or two. Could be doing better on the money front, except for I spent a lot of gold with Sweden to theme our museum. Gonna have a promoted spy here in a minute. Just chilling with that guy. Yeah, no. going to be nice. I'll take the three extra spreads because we're going to be going right past Galapagos. Doesn't look like Ruhr Valley is still available. Which is kind of sad. None of these are industrial era, are they? I don't know what to do. Let's just work on that. I have another sneeze coming. And I'll take Orator. Eventually. It'll be pretty nice right now. We do want him to grow one more. Exploring. Tbilisi. Not so much interested in sewers. I think military engineers would be pretty valuable. I can't build them. Or I can't buy them. And I do want to get The railroads kind of started. Siphon funds might be okay. Do our listening post.
Speak a people without the knowledge of their past history, origin.
Into public works, and I'll start cranking out some builders out of Amasea. And did we have a builder somewhere over here that we were? Get it done while I'm thinking about it. Eight in the hole. Got some problems. Turns on that bad deal from gonna have to correct that pretty quick. Next, next policy change, I'm gonna have to put some money into things. That'll be a little bit of a help. We'll get a cod. Actually, that did help quite a bit. And let's start stealing some money. That's from Istanbul. Maybe banks will be more useful than military academies. 15 turns for you before we can start to we'll do a builder. We don't have any of those yet. Rivers around, is there? Doesn't really matter at the moment. The 300 gold will definitely be useful. Let's get our bank down. Let's go over here and turn you into an army. I'd like to start exploring Sweden's borders. I got that. He's only a core.
Projects a front. Best steel.
Searching radio anytime soon. I will work on the hippodrome. I will take control of Zanzibar. Turns now. Okay, I'm not that happy about that. You were supposed to go there next. Thank you very much, Patch Cootie. We were temporarily in the science and culture patern lead, but Sweden's taking it back over. So you're not going to give me open borders. Thank you for living. I really would like to. I'm just going to keep up with them with the general for when they are modern units. OK, Okay, Bolshoi is actually industrial, is it not? Do I want to do it instead of a stadia? I got plenty other places to build a stadia. Okay. You're the only one that I can do, right? So I'm not in a race to do it. Okay. The plan is to go to fascism and then to do a stadia. And we'll just leave this there. And we won't do Bolshoi. So if I was going to do anything with you, Constantinople, what would I do? It's very tempting to do castle. Let's get our next trader up and let's get at least one more military engineer. Oh, I'm gonna do two. I'm gonna be simming in here while I'm attacking. Istanbul. It's a little while before I get to do another district. So let's work on your bank and then your zoo. It's a while before you get to do your next district, which will be the commercial hub. Do encampment training. I'll do two military engineers and a builder. This is going to be slow gameplay because I'm simming now as much as I'm going after the other places, but I would like to get this little continent, the plan finished just to be. Just to be kind of thorough, so I don't have any more frigates out. Don't think I'm gonna do anything in that department. Let's just go harbor shipping. Oh no. Which city is this? That's Salonika. No, let's go. Let's build your shipyard. Who's friendly with me? That's nice, we got the error score right at a good time. Let's do what we wanted to do here. Get those over to Odessa. This is very handy. Could be worse. We don't really need the production to military units because we're have the Grand Master's Chapel. We don't really need the campuses providing production. We don't need Hicks on Draconis anymore. I think reform the coinage is a way to go. Especially since we're having some money trouble. Okay, you can start off just building a harbor. Where did we put I can't remember where we put Moksha and why. Oh, down here. Probably could have done this a lot of turns ago. Next turn he can put his, it's not bad. We could have actually done it sooner, but it worked out. We'll get both districts down. Okay, so you... We do want a hippodrome down for you. Let's repair your stuff first. AC can put down your theater square now. Big of a chance of you getting plundered over there. Let's get a road from Odessa to Chan Chan. We'll know where oil is, and then we can start doing some upgrades. It'll be nice to convert you into artillery. Starting to get some money back, which is good. Okay, that's good news. When we take this city, we'll be able to make some units. We're buddies. Let's go open borders. I can maybe explore Inca that way. Finally, a promotion for you. My coal plants, right?
Engineering is the art of.
Okay, Nicomedia. I really wish Fence would do something about that. I just need to get my little puppy to shush. He has a bone he's guarding from the cat. I should be able to handle it myself here. Okay, Rastabi. Let's work on your archaeologist. Let's purchase an encampment. We built this city to get those, and we still haven't bothered to get them. Let's just put you up there for now. Now let's put you in Podi. It might be district buying time there soon, and also it's close to the front. That's our holy site that's closest to the front. Oh, am I gonna lose this guy? Doing a lot of upgrades pretty soon. Oil. Yeah, I didn't bother to check where oil was. Right underneath UE. And right here. So do we have a... Got scumped up here on it. Got scumped over there. There is one here if we wanted to go and settle a city for it. Let's just do a search. We'll have two. Wonder if these guys require maintenance. We might want to go to plastics. Just hard tech it. And then go there, and then go there. I don't mind starting to pillage campuses and stuff now, because we're not really going to be simming over in these conquered territories. I don't have the patience for that. Get to work on Golden Gate. Curious how many pins I have left. Not as many as I did before. Which is good, because that was kind of crazy. Have a holy site. Any of these up against a river? Maybe I could take that tile. Like that, it'll be all surrounded by farms pretty soon. Escort you and sleep.
Considered the fate of the mass media is not to elicit belief, but to maintain the apparatus.
Not too scared of you. You, on the other hand, a little bit scared of. It's always the barbs, eh? Maybe Constantinople. gold. Logic, and then I think we're done with archaeologists. Can't do a stadia yet. But you... The Golden Gate. That took a fair number of turns off. Five will take us up there where I can work on the commercial hub. A little bit of gold. It's gold that I don't have. Okay, I like that. Okay, things are gonna go quick now. 13 turns, the military alliance wears off. You really should be pillaging something. This is the only reasonably safe spot for you to stand, although you're probably going to get killed. pillage that next turn. Pillage that this turn. Get those around that holy site. Yeah, it's a good deal. I think I'm going to finish this turn and then we're going to call it a session. These are out of range of anything. It's out of range, but it'll give me a population. Her in there. When we get Savas, that should help out. I don't want to purchase that. So I have no money. Did she get knocked out of Amasea? Okay, good. I can get a little bit more oil online now. Where was my other two spots? Here and over here. Good, next turn.
It has been demonstrated that no system, not even the most inhuman, can continue to exist without an ideology.
I'm gonna leave this up here because that'll be the first thing I do when I start playing again, is play with the play with those. I'm three turns away from totalitarianism, which is good. I can get a bigger government. Okay, I think I'm going to call it here. It's been pretty successful. We are waging war pretty well. We should be able to be done with Istanbul pretty soon. And we'll turn our sights on the two lesser civilizations and then finish up with Sweden. And we might just do a grand finale session tomorrow. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Like and comment. Let me know what I could do to improve. Let me know if you like the way the sound is sounding now. Hopefully some of you made it to the end. Okay, thanks, bye.